Madison Square Garden. We're going to bring on a friend of ours. A couple of friends of ours, actually. Please welcome from Q104, Mr. Jim Kerr.
How happy are you to be here for this very special celebration in honor of one of the greatest entertainers, musicians of all time? It was December 14th, 1978, Madison Square Garden, sold-out show number one. Year after year after year. Now July 18th, look who's here, 2018, show number 100. I can't tell you anything about Billy Joel that hasn't been told before. I can't say anything about Billy Joel that hasn't been said before. You don't need a speech. We just need to stand up and celebrate together. And Billy has invited onto the stage people who have been so close to him through the years, friends, family, colleagues that have been such a great part of his life. He wanted them to share this evening, which you will be telling your friends about for the rest of your life.
Thank you. Thank you, Jim. These guys here to help raise the banner here, they've been with me for almost the entire time I've been doing this gig. It's been a great gig. Please welcome Mr. Bobby Thresher, our production manager for many, many years. Max Louvier, our tour manager. Dennis Arpa, our agent for forever. Steve Cohen, our stage design, lighting designer for 40-something years. And Brian Ruggles, who's working on 50 years right here, sound man. And that's my wife and my daughter, right this minute. So let's just enjoy.
So ladies and gentlemen, let's get on our feet. Let's get ready. It's time to take this historic banner and raise it to the rafters. Billy Joel, 100 lifetime performances, the most by any artist. And you are a part of this special night. Enjoy the rest of the show, like I know you will.
Just a little side note here. I didn't realize until tonight it's been exactly 10 years to the day that we did the last play at Shea Stadium. Pretty crazy. This is beyond my wildest expectations. I want to thank you all for coming to our show.
Yeah.